Anyasi has been given the staff of office as a mandate to govern.